resident describes her horrifying experience when she first realized the complex was on fire.
Well, I woke up to go get me a cold pop. Then I thought somebody was barbecuing. I said, oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. Then I ran out. I didn't grab no shoes or nothing, Jesus. I ran for my life. And then the smoke got me. I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.